Oh, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Low Magic Age! We should learn the woodcutter skill. That should be absolutely possible, because it's just a question of coin. We don't have to invest any points there. I think just learning the skill alone should be possible. Okay, it's not learnable here. And we have to take care of the hobgoblins as well, which I personally don't like a lot, the idea of that. How much time do we have? Oh, 16 days. That's not a lot. Okay. Woodcutter. Okay. Acquire wood, sandstone, and copper ore. They have a shock long spear. Are they selling anything that we can use? They've got the Cloak of Charisma, but I'm not into that. However, craft wondrous item. Oh no, three already have that skill. Okay. Now, we have to, even though we hate it, we have to go up against this hobgoblin guys. That will be dangerous, because these guys are good at what they do, and we're not. Oh boy. They're not selling anything we need. No, they're not. I'm not even sure. Buy supplies, buy spare materials. We'll go full out on them. We'll use everything we have. They have morning stars. That is interesting, but we're not into the morning stars because we just sold them ourselves. These guys should be in this area, right? Here they are. Okay. Here they go. Oh boy. That is a bad idea. I can already tell that this is a bad idea. And they're faster. How are they faster than me? Okay, I need a position that I can defend. I say they only have close combat weapons. So I say we go a little bit back and heal ourselves up. If we go in here, how much room is there? Oh god, there is a million of them. There is a million of them. Oh my god. The problem is we cannot maneuver there. And we need a place where they cannot attack us all at the same time. Something that negates their numbers, at least a little bit. The problem is the sheer amount of guys going up against us. I mean, that's huge. They're just millions of them. Their will save is crap, though. So what we can do is try to scare them off. Although that will be hard. Oh god, they're already starting critting us. What we will do is we'll fear the crap out of them. And then we'll start maiming them. Half of them are already running. Which doesn't help us any because there are millions of them. Okay, he's running. Holy cow. He's running. We cannot heal, so the best thing we do is go here and help fighting. There's nothing you can do, But your armor class is 25. It's the same as this one's. Okay, we cannot get through, so the only thing we can do is try to attack them. Okay, so far we're doing well. We want this guy to run off. We're already healing, which is good. This guy will be running, so the best thing we can do is concentrate fire on him. Yes! We killed one. However, we're getting our butt handed to us. Seriously handed our butt to us. Okay. Ah, you cannot heal, damn it! Oh, boy. Use a potion of heal. Not really what we need. I know. And the guys will be back soon. And we're not reducing... Oh, my God. We're not reducing their... Oh, God, look at that. That's the second critical in two shots. What is their critical chance? It could not be that good. The problem at the moment, we're just healing. We're not... Yeah, now we're killing. We really have to reduce the numbers of these dudes. I hope that is worth it. I mean, we're just getting a ring of regeneration for all this, and that is not a lot compared to the dangers we're in. Why is he maneuvering around so much? Could just have stayed there and fought me. I cannot get anywhere where I can really hurt someone. Yes, perfect. Excellent. Plus 8 to hit. That means they have relatively good chances of hitting. Holy cow, that was not even worth my time. At least not when it comes to anything... Where is the rest of them? Iron ore, we could, but we should not. Where are those dudes? I'll buy this. I'll buy the steel, because steel is good. We could buy the marble because of the iron and trade. Let's sell them the stuff we're not using. Which is not as much as you might think it should be. And we're running out of time for the gobos to kill. Constitution, I really want that. Spirit, elemental, yes. Dragon bones, they're cheap. Feathers, cheap. Troll bones, cheap. Wow. Boots of levitation. Arcane shards. Buy one of each. They're cheap. Oh, these are really good. Okay, and I want that. Haha, we're broke. We're pretty close to broke. Buy two of those. Any quests? No, not that we're able to do any quests. And kill dire boar. Just one. Just one dire boar. That is not a lot. For one enchantment bonus of saves. That sounds decent. I mean, one dire boar, we should be able to do that. Joke, we buy. Oh, we even see it on the map. Well, that is, that is a really strong trap. Oh, and here are friends of... Why am I buying marple? There is our friend of stupid. The last missing, use item. Potion of heal. Another potion of heal. And then we're up against them. Is there any... Oh, we're never getting any good areas that we can fight in. You know, like... A position that we can actually defend. We can try to lock them down here. Yeah, not brilliant, I know. But I might have an idea how to kick their asses. Can place ourselves here, 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 and then only, yes. That might just work. Or not. Because they crit like insane people. Oh boy. This is really dangerous. Okay, I want you to go. If I go there, I will get an attack of opportunity, right? Good. Heal him up. Good work. Why do they hit? ?35% Is your armor class so bad? Okay, make this. Oh, I cannot. I can make this guy fearful. Not that I think that he will run. But the others will. That's good news. Okay, I want you to help here. Miserable performance! And he runs away. This guy hits like a truck. And they... Holy cannoli, how are they doing that all the time? Okay, you have to move. Because you're definitely not the guy who can stay in combat. What is your armor class? 24, that's also not that good. Yeah, if you move there, you get an attack of opportunity. I don't want that. I want you... Good work. Your armor class is really high. You are the guy who can stay there. Good work. So at least that works. He runs for his life, and we are superior, at least in numbers. Yeah, the others will come back any second now. I know. But at least we're winning this. Or so it seems. And here they come. Okay, you know what? Oh, no, I don't, because there is nothing I can do except what they just did. And you will make this guy run. Ah, crap. Ha ha! 40% chance to hit. What is your armor class? Oh, 20. That is really bad. Okay, this is not good. Because you cannot heal. But we can use a potion of heal to get you back at least into fighting condition, even though I miss. Can try to shield you. Okay, get this sucker down. Make him fearful. I don't care for the use of magic. Surround it and kill it. Haha. And no use whatsoever. Okay, we can give the quest back and get our regeneration thingy. Thank you. Oh, we get reputation bonus. Nice. We could use some coin, though. Mithril crystal. I like that. Dire animal bones. Holy symbol. Pegasus feathers. Eagle droppings. The weapons are uninteresting. The quests are useless. Mirrondale. Steel. We should buy steel. We're getting a problem with weight. Far more than I anticipated. Bronzes of armor are no use for us. However, the quests... Nah, it's this war pick of defense. Hey, you! Oh boy, that is a lot of them. That's like a quizillion of them. Holy cannoli! What? Oh, I'm so stupid. You have the best armor class, right? You go here. Oh, that's the super boar. But it missed. I have to end the recording soon, so let's try to take these guys down, and then I'll go down. Oh boy, just look at the numbers. How many hit points? What is your willpower? This is going to be a problem. Just look at the numbers. Okay, we really have to deal with this problem somehow. How much damage do they... Oh my god. That thing does 9 to 24 damage. Skills, feats, toughness, whatever. Will not affect it. Great. Okay, I must disengage him. Holy cannoli. If I don't kill that thing fast, it'll be my end. Ow. Ow. And I cannot even... Oh, yes, I can. Screw you, I don't care. 40% chance to hit. What is that monster? Well, at least now it's dead. Okay, let's help. We'll focus them down. It's the only thing we can do. And remind me never ever to fight boars again. Because that is hilariously dangerous. This thing could have killed me easily with one hit. And they're still making a mess of me. Ow! We keep missing. Great. At least that one's dead. And this is dead as well. Holy gumper! That thing is dangerous. Did I even equip my new dexterity gloves? Strength, constitution. You can get that right. Beautiful. Good for your armor class, son. What is that? Constitution. You've got that already. Constitution, you got that already. Wisdom, regeneration, hammer. Welcome to more hit points. Beautiful. Damage on elemental spells. That is totally useless to us. Where is my regeneration build? Oh well, we'll see next time. Until then, bye.